down, Jack.
Talk about personality. What do we need?
Boy, she got personality.
What do we mean when we talk about personality? What is your personality? It is the way you get along, with other people around you and with your changing environment. You want certain things from other people and from environment.
How is that?
Out of place when you wanted very much to be part of the group, but the group.
photographic images
in the central home computer, which is secretary, librarian, medical technician, bridge partner, and all-around soldier.
Saying all the time, if you want a treat instead of a treatment, get a pack or a carton of cigarettes. You'll love them as much as I do.
Da-da-di-da-da-di-da-da-di.
Which is quite enough of... Da-da-dit-da-da-da-dog. Da-da-da-da-da.
Welcome, my friends. The job is almost done. We take off for home tomorrow. I'm sure you'll be pleased to be leaving this shitty planet. In the meantime, I must impress upon you the importance of remaining in human form. No matter how awkward, uncomfortable, and ugly it makes you feel, we are so close to success that we must take no chances.
Thank you. Your day started. Started wrong. Even if you're not really well-mannered, you could make a habit of being civil. As usual, all your neighbors knew how late it was when you went by at your regular dog trot. And you're almost always late, and you're guilty about it. You're in a rut with a bad habit. Distaste for your sloppy ways. You were embarrassed by your messy hair and the fingernails you had neglected to clean. You were listening. You couldn't help interrupting, could you? You added nothing to that conversation. It's a little late for tears, isn't it? Even though you didn't know it was going to happen today, you've still had your whole life to prepare for it. And now it's a little late.